For one day at least, going to Murphy Fieldhouse was the best way to get to Sesame Street. More than 200 kids plus parents made their way to Murphy this afternoon for the Sesame Street USO Experience. On this return trip to Fort Meade, the show featured music and dancing and the story of Katie, who's part of a military family getting ready to PCS. If you didn't make it this afternoon, there's another show at 5:30. We'll have more of the show on Friday's edition of Meade Week.